Okay guys, today I'm going to be doing the fire helicopter using the Prime Vista 3000. Let's go ahead and do the rear blades first. I'm gonna have to go up top to get those ones. I'm gonna attempt to do this without going into fast forward. We're gonna get this side now. And we'll get the bottom of these. these off. Go get the other side here. Okay. Go ahead and get this entire thing now. White's a little weak, let's go with the green. A little bit out of range. Not much though. The dirt is pretty thick. Right? We're gonna do this side.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Done with this. I really need to start talking more in my videos. Not sure what to talk about though. What I'd really like to do is talk about what I'm working on, but I know not much about helicopters, and I know even less about fire helicopters. Well, I know for sure that more recent helicopters use like this powder instead of water to put out fire. It smothers the fire. If I get done with these propellers or with the blades, I should just have those pipes to do, as well as the water tank. I wanted to try to finish this without using the pipes and stuff. I mean, not the pipes, the ladders. Something tells me I'm gonna end up having to use the ladders, though. But those are fine. I'm gonna end up having to use the ladder. Or maybe not. Okay, let's see, water tank. water tank door. And tail rotor drive shaft. I think I can get that from above. I might be able to do this without without using a ladder. Damn it. Okay, job complete. Didn't have to use the ladder. Okay. Damn cord. Okay. Hold up. Okay. Get a look at the replay. Okay, and that's this job is finished. I will see you guys in the next one.